All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more of The Last of Us. I think this is part, like, 6, and then part 7 may or may not be the finale. Maybe one more part, I don't know. But as I'm recording this, I realize only 3 parts are uploaded on my channel. Obviously, 4 and 5 are going to be on the channel, of course. But as I'm recording this, only 3 episodes are up. As of period, because obviously 4 or 5 and watching 6. But yeah, I've been playing this game a lot. Because part 2, I think, is way longer than this game. Way longer than this game, if I remember right. But I do want to, so when I play part 2, I am going to make like a compilation video, I guess, of like stealth and like, I don't know, Ellie gameplay and stuff. So you'll see that later. But let's go. We're running away from these guys, so let's get into the video. Thanks a lot, jackasses.
Oh man. No. Oh, shit.
Okay. She fell down the hill somewhere. I'm here though.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
I'll check out this area. You guys, check out the cabin.
Y'all are fucked. I got a shotgun. Well, a shotgun with 2 shots in it. Peek your head. Peek your head.
I got this fuck.
You're gonna pay for that.
Watch this, ready? Fuck you. Okay. F the bow. I don't like it anymore.
What you gonna do now?
I hate this guy now. Well, that's kind of my fault too, but like, cause I did use a lot of my bows. Bows. Give me this. What's in here? A bunch of shit that I probably need. If I could, like, deal with God. Hey, man. I should have waited for the right time. The right time, I mean, getting healed. I'm screwed now.
Okay. Where do I go?
Good question. Come here, little bud. She could knife you. No deal. That was kind of cool.
Okay. Where do I go?
Get fucked!
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Well, guess what, you little you big shit? Come here!
I'm gonna kill you, you little...
Didn't work! That worked. Asshat. I think we're good.
Nature trap. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
That's my personal opinion. I think it would be Arthur Morgan, John Marston, Joel, and Ellie. Top four characters. Fifth character... I have no idea. That's gonna have to be later on in the future if I play games or I've played a lot of games. I have like I don't know. I have a lot, I guess.
Jeez.
All right, here we go. Going through here.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Well, we got two options. Actually, we can have...
Come out, you coward.
Yeah.
don't like her!
Okay, we're good.
How do I get out of here?
I might know. There you go.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
I need a med kit so bad. Yes. Out of ammo, my ass. Fuck you, David.
Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
There he is. Yes, sir.
Ellie. Ellie.
It's freaking winter and he's still in not in good condition. That's sad. Still can fight though, probably. I need to heal up real quick. Where are these guys at?
Where is she?
Don't let him get you! Run!
Yeah.
Keep running! One way or another, you're gonna tell me!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
This part's badass. I love it.
Same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real. Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Here we go.
What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Here you going, Ellie?
I need a gun. Okay. I can do this.
We heard gunshots.
Clear out of here.
stupid. I don't know why I even did that, but whatever.
Saying this for months.
You can tell Jim enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. Holy shit!
I got this kid!
She's out of bullets!
I could have knifed him, bro. Shit.
I've been saying this for months.
You can tell him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. God, I don't know how I'm supposed to even.
Thank you.
have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find him.
Where the hell is this kid?
Okay, well, fuck you. I don't know how to...
I'm
saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her.
I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to... And this is where we fight David, so yeah.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie?
Whoops.
Back there. For a second, you shook my faith. I heard that.
Hello, Ellie.
I see you. Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. Careful now. No, I really wish you hadn't killed James. He's a good kid. Just doing his job. Oh, no.
Like, I don't know how this is... Oh, my gosh.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
Oops. So what is it, Ellie?
Bitch, stop!
Had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
Hey, Ellie! I hope you take comfort in knowing.
Why? Why the fuck?
No, I really wish you hadn't killed James. He's a good kid. Just doing his job, like all those people you killed. Just gonna make our group stronger. You a mouth to feed. Stronger survivors. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
Fucking.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Leave me alone, you pervert! Oh my gosh! Am I playing Resident Evil or... Fuck you! Oh my god, I spawned right in fucking front of him! Leave me alone, you fucking dick! Oh! This is on normal. Fucking normal. Leave me a fire alone! Come on. Come on, dipshit. Don't turn around.
Oops.
Oh my god!
Give up now. Promise to be quick. Promise.
Knife, knife, knife. Why does he notice me? Does he not notice me? Whoa! This game? Where's he at? Oh, I see him. See, like, I know he's right there, but I don't know where he's gonna go. Oh my god! That's it. Oh my gosh, that scared me so much. Finally, we're playing as Joel. Actually, at 5:30, that's plenty of time. Okay. Fuck you, fuck this.
Oh!
Die, thank you. Man, bro, this game got me stressed. Like, in the remaster, when we have to face David again, it's gonna be so butt. Come on, Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Go for it. Come on. Come on.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
It's me!
It's me. It's Ellie. Look, look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
That was intense. Spring.
Ellie.
Ellie.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
This is it. The final
feel that breeze, huh?
Thing.
I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
I'll get my axe back. Nope.
God.
Family photograph. Okay.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Living the dream. This episode was not the last one, because I have to leave at 5:30, but the next episode will definitely be the last part.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Any supplies?
Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Man, this game is amazing and sad. I love it.
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Wow. Damn.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
That's actually the first time I've actually like I forgot to save some. Okay, let's not mess this up. Man, thousands on you.
There's so many of them.
Oh. Okay, this part, we literally cannot, I mean, we could, but this part, we literally have to sneak past these guys. You would need a lot of shit to kill all these people, or zombies. So we have to sneak past all of them. So last time I remember doing this, I went as slow as possible. Because the bloaters can't see. It's just noise. Literally walk down here and then go. My first attempt, I did try to kill him, and I killed only the bloaters, and I got away. But yeah, but yeah.
Get on up there and drop that crate for me.
Good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Alright. Last time I did that, I did try and kill him. Don't do that. It worked, because I had a lot of supplies.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold on.
All right, let's go.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
There's another.
Oh, freezing!
Let's go, she made. Ah! What time is it? 5:10. 10 minutes and I'm in the video. Next episode is the last one. So yeah.
And another jam door. All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Let's see if we can crack anything here. I would hope so, at least. Oh, yeah, 111, say less. Flamethrower, definitely. Shotgun, last upgrade for this one. Sure, and now we have nothing left. Okay.
Now there we go.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
I ain't making that jump.
You probably could, to be honest. Uh-oh. Get air. Get air.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
This is IQ plays right here. Just realized I could have done that. I could have just went. Wait, no, I could not have.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Well, thank you. That scared the shit out of me.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
He could have jumped like right then and there.